What are you guys doing?
We are providing a helping service.
This past spring, second graders have been learning about different kinds of resources. Our PYP unit included the theme of sharing the planet.
In Ms. Raisler's class, we formed a group to take responsibility action. We decided to help solve the problem of litter on TJ's playground.
Why litter? Because it can cause many problems for everyone in the community. Litter costs money. Removing litter costs everyone money.
Litter is also a threat to our health. It attracts vermin and allows bacteria to grow. Broken glass can be a hazard.
Litter looks bad and attracts more litter. It sends the message that we don't care about the environment.
Litter can harm or kill wildlife. Plastic litter can choke birds. Litter can also pollute our waterways.
So we decided to use recess to pick up trash, to pick up litter on the playground using blue glass for protection. Our goal is to rid teacher of litter.